go back.
And then you're going to then design it again.
Maybe her.
So how's the hair? Does it come out nice?
Yeah, there was nothing wrong with it. Like in comparison, what I was seeing on YouTube was, you know, the normal braided expression, chemicals would literally actually come out of it. This one was fine. That didn't. There was no chemicals, but it was still good that I washed it.
And it doesn't feel itchy as well.
This is it.
Yeah, because like sometimes you see with hair, like this dry skin here is even improved now. But oh, that's but what
it,
happens.
It would irritate you.
Yeah, like as soon as it touches, because there was one ponytail that I wore that was of a synthetic fabric. You know the ones that you like just clip on?
Yeah.
As soon as it brushed my neck, hives, like, it was even so much even redder than this, you know. It was red, like as soon as it even touches, if the synthetic fibers don't take that like chemicals off, the itching, but this one it does not feel itchy at all. It doesn't feel itchy.
You know how to treat it.
Yes, and it was easy.
Somewhere before you drop it.
It was actually easy because my biggest fear was, is it gonna dry in time?
And it did.
It did. You literally dip it in, rinse it out, let it dry, and it doesn't even smell.
How about the? Did you put the conditioner?
Literally, I was smelling it as I was rinsing it out. I was like, oh, it doesn't even smell of apple cider vinegar.
So the apple cider vinegar is still on it, or you rinse it out?
No, I've rinsed it out completely. But I was thinking, okay, cool, I need to put conditioner if it smells like apple cider vinegar.
Okay.
But then that again changed the textures of the hair. Or make it oily because of the oil and conditioner. So I said no. I rinsed it and it just smelled fine. So I was like, okay, cool. Let me leave it to dry.
Gotta go.
Okay, auntie, have a good day.
Enjoy.